Hello, welcome back to another video, and today I will discuss how Roblox mobile broke down for several hours. I have no proof, but from what I heard, something happened to the textures and graphics, so the Roblox website and avatars looked terrible. This was because the bi-fron anti-cheat has arrived, and that caused the Roblox website to glitch. That's all, bye, and please subscribe my channel's dying.